So-called fact-checkers are claiming that the Biden administration was never considering funding crack pipes to drug users in the name of racial equity. Even though the Department of Health and Human Services confirmed that safe drug kits provided through a Biden grant program contain products designed to smoke illicit substances. Fact-checkers called it false because the distribution of safe drug kits is not the most prominent or most important part of the program. The Washington Post is mirroring this. The lead story is that Facebook fact-checkers are suppressing the report as well. Jen Psaki called the report inaccurate.
Never a part of the kit, it was inaccurate reporting.
This is fake news, so let's unfake the news. Fact-checkers already laid out that the initial report was accurate. Snopes wrote, in 2022, an HHS grant required recipients to provide safer smoking kits to existing drug users. An HHS spokesperson confirmed that the pipes for smoking illicit drugs was included in that. HHS then clarified they wouldn't be funding crack pipes per se, just syringes for heroin users. Much better. A more accurate statement is now, the Biden administration will not fund crack pipes, even though a department spokesperson initially said so. So don't believe the fake news on Biden's racial equity grant. Tune in tomorrow for another episode of Unfake the News.